Okay, we've finished at the pharmacy. So let's go, just give you an idea how big this place is. It actually is. Zoom, zoom. They're always doing work out here. Victor's Hill. Again, as you can see, this is the hall I was down here earlier. We're coming up on the building. Oh, we have the puzzle at. Here's where I had the puzzle at. Right down there. Got it. Up, 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 up. And there's where we came up. For the museum. And this other direction we're going here. Oh, zoom, zoom, zoom. The down ramp. See, it just keeps going and going and going. How you doing? Not a lot of people here anymore. There used to be a... place used to have like 500 or 600 residents, and now the latest count is somewhere around 150. But as you can see, it's just more and more, and nobody in the halls at all anymore. It's just, and you'd always have people running around. It's just. As you can see, the buildings just keep going and going and going. They're all over the place. One last thing I'll take you to, and then that's it for now. They have a golf course out here. They have a theater, which is what I used to run when I was here, and they also have a stamp club that I used to run. Here's the dining hall for the residents. Oh, that's a pretty purple. Yes, I like that. But that's the theater right over there, that building with those big white slash windows. In fact, I'll take you over there and show you that. Then we'll be done. Amazing how dead this place is now when it used to be. You could hardly walk through here sometimes. But then they have a restaurant right down, or a canteen right down there. It's like a little cafeteria thing. And over here we have the theater. This is what I used to run. I would have to go up those stairs right there, and up at the top of the stairs there's a little, booth that I could run the theater, that I'll show the movies through. Let's try to get in here. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Dadgummit. Those doors are not made for me. Put through the big giant screen there. You have to show the movies from on there. Climbing wall behind that flag, and there's that little booth I used to be in right up there, and balcony up there, and little booth. Da-da-da-da. And they put on all kinds of things. They have volunteer stuff that comes out here. They play bingo. They do all kinds of stuff. You can play instruments. They have a couple rooms in the back there where you can do some stuff too. But that's that for now. I shall talk to you later. Bye.